Pastor Bass.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Lois Landgraf. I am the Minority Caucus Chair, and I can tell you I am sick and tired of being the minority anything. It's time that we take the majority back, and the only way we're going to do that is that we keep people like Kit Rupe, who has a huge target on her back. So if you have dimes, nickels, pennies, send it her way, please. I wanted to briefly see if I can do it in a minute. I'm very proud of a project I've started this year. I've started Veterans Caucus. Our first caucus meeting is going to be Monday. Kit, Terry, and several other people are helping us with this. It's going to be on mental health, and I'm proud to say that we have over 50 people attending. We're going to have press. If anybody wants to come, it's Monday noon at the Capitol. And I am also having a town hall with experts to oppose Amendment 69 on February 6th. I'm going to see if they will post the location on their website. Sorry, my mouth is dry. So if anybody wants to come, please do that. Thank you.